Oliver was in big trouble because he was only 5'10" and skinny, while Derek was 6'2" with big muscles. Derek started saying to Oliver, "You better give me those nice cheeks right now," and started to repeatedly slap Oliver. Derek was doing 35 years in prison, so Oliver knew he was not a man to mess with.